Oh, yeah. I'm all bald down there. Like, I can make it more red.
My mom and I get them before we go on vacation, and they hurt like the deep, dark depths of hell.
Oh, it hurt like a mother. The waxing woman was this old German lady named Helga, and she asked me if I wanted the whole thing, like, butthole too, and I was like, I don't know. Do I need to wax my butthole? And then Helga made me bend over, and she was like, you'll need it, and, guys, that was a very low moment for me. But now I'm ready for Sophie.
Wow.